Hey guys, welcome back to Let's Play Resident Evil 7 Biohazard Part 4. Alright. Okay, after meeting up with Lucas and collecting the blue and red keys for his door. And also after doing a videotape of Clancy getting killed by the bomb, the cake bomb, and because of the oil being on fire. We're gonna proceed and get the D-Series vaccine. Okay. Oh, great. There's gonna be landmines, and it's gonna be painfully annoying. Touch the trip wire, and the bomb explodes.
Careful now! They fight back!
Whoa. Where's the bomb? Okay. Bullets.
Sorry for the mess.
Can't believe Lucas is taunting you, Ethan. Oh, not enough space. Repair kit.
Ethan, that is not what I put those things there for.
Oh, there's a bomb on the ceiling. Don't touch the wire.
What you got against crates, Ethan?
That's a fake crate.
No,
right?
Fucking password, right?
To the door.
Why don't you try 0814? No! 0621. No, it's 0514. Oh, come on! Take a chance, you never know! Tick, top, tick, top, tick, top.
Hold on just a minute. Just checking the audio. Oh! Trap has been set off and the door is opened. Of course, there's a bomb over there. Ah, chem flows. I don't even have enough space. Mm-hmm. now I do. At least that's unbreakable. Of course, we're gonna have the. Oh, the mold is over there. Perfect. Perfect headshot. Uh oh. Open up. This gotta be a bomb. Oh no, didn't see that coming. Steroids. Nope. Okay, I don't need the treasure photo. Whoa! Here they come. Here comes that mold. Just lure him into that tripwire. It'll explode. Like this. Here it comes. Well, he lost his arms, but he's still alive. Excuse me. Freaking allergies killing me. Don't need the lockpick. Okay. Ah, my freaking nose. The antique coin for now. Boom. Any shotgun? Now in a barn area. That's a lot of hay. Gunpowder. Ethan. Way to chop his arm off. You're finished. Okay. Upstairs. Oh, fluids. Bomb. Shotgun shell. Excellent. More shotgun shells. Yeah. That's fine. Battery, a large storage battery. Insert it into a battery box to use. Kaboom. Blew up.
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, welcome to the bonfire! Keep it clean, gentlemen, we have rules!
What a boss fight. Fat molded. He's gonna be very.
Fuck annoying. You too.
He's gonna throw up on you. He's gonna kill you. Ah.
It's
full of burns. You. Alright. That hurts. Not dodging. Right from the hay.
Gotta say, I'm impressed. Not only are you still alive, you have all your fingers and toes.
Yeah, he's like the bloater from Dead Island. Those fat molded are annoying.
I don't know what to say about that.
Whoa!
Fat man down! Fat man down! He was never my favorite anyways.
Wow. Okay, every time a fat molded gets killed, he'll explode on you and you can take damage. Very annoying, isn't it? Go in the elevator. Supplements. Fluid. Psychostimulants. Yeah, that's right. Right, you're next. That place is the only way to use a shortcut. Did I miss something? Antique coin! Yes! In there. Okay. There's only three more antique coins to go. A statuette. Just go around. Magnum. They're always hidden. You can't go back down. Okay. All right.
No, buddy, this is a test of skills, so no that shit you're carrying, get rid of it.
Bro, you gotta get rid of all the items. That's more like it.
Have a nice day.
What'd you say? Well, you need a candle. Whoa.
All right, what do you say we play a little game? light the candle and put it on the cake.
Kiss my ass.
Ethan.
Ooh.
Language. There are children in the building. Somewhere. I think. I'm not sure anymore.
Alright. Here's a strategy. Do not use the winding key, because the oil will come out of the barrel. Because after you turn off the valve and you place the keg in there, it'll explode and the oil will be set on fire. And you will die instantly. Okay. Turn the stove on. Wow. Okay, light up that candle. Burn the rope. No, I don't need the telescope for these clues. Well, that's a lot of balloons. Pop! Okay, the password is loser. Yes. Open up, get the valve handle. Put the candle in on like this. Power goes off. And then if you get to the cake, the song will be happy, happy birthday. It'll just gonna be annoying. So yeah. Hold on. There we go. All right. I can do the music back, the sound effect back on. Place the cake in the candle on the cake, the dummy cake. And kaboom! One, and get caught on fire.
You're supposed to die.
And Lucas drops the bomb over there, the time bomb. Because if you don't put that time bomb from out there, you die. So you gotta put it in the hole. Uh oh, it's about to blow up. Kaboom!
That was supposed to be for you, goddammit!
Now he's furious. Okay.
Mia? Mia! Mia!
She's alive.
that's not in the cards. Not yet.
Lucky me. Look, unless you have any more surprises up your sleeve, I suggest you...
Now that would be telling, Ethan. And I don't do spoilers.
Now I get the D-Series head. Cool.
Finally.
Yeah, finally. Testing area map. Let's get the handgun. The knife. I'd rather use the M19 handgun. Okay. But first of all, let's go check. No, let's just try using the toy axes, please. Shall we? There's a secret item over there. Frame rate is dropping. Let's test this out, shall we? Ah, I get it. Use a toy axe to make the 7. A stabilizer. That could be useful. Relaxes the muscles and reduces stress, making reloading faster. Effects last indefinitely. Let's test it out. Your reload speed increased. Yeah! Okay. All right. Well. Okay. I think let's end the stream for right now. Before we proceed. Okay, that is it for this Let's Play. Hey, make sure you hit that like button, and I will see you in the next video. This is Gabriel Gaming 5000K, saying, have a good day and a good night.